Right. Can you put that into perspective for us?
Well, yeah, they're on the end of tall poles usually, so they're more affected by the wind. They're kept flexible to make sure that they don't break. But yeah, it does result in bouncing cameras like that sometimes.
And it looks like traffic's backed up, but this would be normal?
Well, it's rush hour, and we are seeing, this may be the result of some intermittent trees down. I don't know which, I'm trying to see which camera this is right now. But yeah,
it's shaking so hard,
Adam,
we can't tell.
Yeah, through Salem, it was the same way. It was just very intense for maybe 20 minutes. It was lightning and thunder coming down everywhere and lots of wind. So
it is a pretty surprising shot to see that bouncing like that. Is that unusual for you to see that?
Oh, yeah. Usually it's not quite so severe.
And what advice do you guys give to folks who are out driving in the middle of this when it hits?
Yeah, if you could avoid it, that's even better. Check trip check before you go so you know if there's any delays or any road closures. But if you do have the really severe weather like that, pull over where it's safe. Try not to pull over on the highway if you could avoid it.
Right. Well, hopefully folks maybe haven't left the office.